Okay, now take a trip inside my mind like you was off to Venice. It's me and B.I.G. LMBO cooking like chemists. Take them back to way back when.
You're just sitting on the road?
No, they're going a different way.
Eric, keep yours open for them.
They're not coming down this road. They're going up the other road. We're perfect.
See him roll down the hill.
Kill us.
Yeah. It'd be worth it in my opinion.
Estimate contact.
Brilliant. Can I fix the game and re-upload it?
Taking it up to a jog. Jogging. Form wedge on me. Alpha left, Bravo Charlie right.
Wedge. Alpha left, Bravo Charlie right.
Actually, Alpha, clear that building east.
Oh boy.
Never mind.
Hey, lazy.
Just
lazy.
Watch it.
Okay.
Set up on this ridge and watch it.
Roger.
I want a wedge on me. We're stationary. We're holding here. Six, one, we're in the indent. Lunchy, you're in charge of watching that building.
No, no. Lazy. What's the building?
That sounded not fun.
Move slowly, move fucking carefully. You're gonna have to fucking so it's gonna take some time.
Buildings, we are recon. We need to find bad guy SPGs. I know it is. Don't crest. Keep good spacing between men.
Don't crest.
Push up, crest very slowly.
Yep.
Keep 5 to 10 meters spacing side to side.
Got my right there, same time.
as soon as you can see the town. Six, this is one.
Contact 6 o'clock behind us.
6-1, eyes on. Time static. Two MGs, one disabled SPG.
One tango down. Here's one guy. Fucking at up, still it up. 025.
Oh shit, yeah, fuck the fucker for that right most building.
Confirm. One times enemy dish cam just north of objective brown bear in the field. One times enemy dish cam objective polar bear.
I didn't get him. Did you
I
get
didn't
him?
Either. No, he ran off.
It's
friendlies around him.
It's shell scrape. It's in between two shell scrapes, right out in front, looking our way.
Oh, fucking hit.
Yeah, it was MG fire 140-140-150.
Okay, one, get back down. Get in, Crest. Get back down and death lead one. Taking fires from the southeast, east,
bro,
and northeast. We are not.
Get over here,
fire.
You're still getting shot. No, that's enemy. Come on, get over here, Lunchy. You can shot it.
Some motherfucker's strong. Unless that's an AGS.
It's a fucking MG.
Okay, one, we're pulling back. Name tag.
Name tag.
I think it's RPG.
Holy shit, how'd that happen?
You got shot in his back?
That's pretty impressive.
It's fucking AKs right there in the way.
We're in fucking defilate from everywhere. How'd that happen?
It came from up high, like from the fucking
side of the
hill.
I just got hit with
the
ricochet. Watch the fucking bullet ricochet.
Yeah, well. Gotta wait for Lazy to get that RPG.
I got it.
Okay. I'll see if I can grab his rockets off him.
I got six on me.
Holy shit, he's got a fucking lock. Hey, where's
name tag? Where the hell are you?
Where the hell's Cylon?
I'll take his helmet too. I think that's a good idea.
Well, he won't be needing it anymore. Didn't save him much. Push back.
Holy shit, guys. You had one job that was not to die, and two of you died. Holy fuck.
I had trouble here.
So.
Okay.
The SPG is on top of this.
If you got
here,
down.
Okay,
open
I don't
up,
care
I
about that.
Hey,
guy.
What I want you to do then,
take
around here.
I mean, obviously you can prioritize.
If you can figure out those fucking targets, put fucking call the BMP up.
It's gonna be my head and probably on the pin.
Yeah, we're gonna have contact here, but that's fine. Not our problem. Squad on me, Wedge. Moving.
Wedge.
South. Right side of the Wedge. Oh, you're pretty good as you are. If you start to poke out and you can see the town, let me know. Okay, don't get too high on this.
Contact's front. He's down. It's one guy.
Yep.
I see the town.
Be very careful. We can see the town. Oh, the BMP. No, no. Come on, BMP, halt.
Contact on the ridge, SLT. got contact right over this red line here. Frag out. No, 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 don't disappear, fuck.
From the riverbank.
Careful of AP mines.
Yes.
Alright, hold along here, I'll look.
The Victor's got a target. I'm gonna have him conduct a berm drill.
Yep.
Roger. Hey Milton, keep your guys clear of the vehicle now.
Roger. Alright, back up.
2-6 is free, gray man.
Watch where the vehicle is, stay away from it. Stay well away from it.
Morphine.
AC, do we got anything on that?
Morphine where?
Trees? You, right?
I would like some.
Oh, yeah, I should stop. Hey, Lazy, you got an optic on that thing?
On the RPG, yeah.
Yeah, can you scan those hills with the trees on them? Off to the, pretty much the front there. Hey, name tag and,
Yeah.
Priscilla's, I need you to watch towards the OBJ up on that hill. Make sure nobody comes over that thing and just strafes the shit out of us.
Copy.
Alright, I'm watching the right side.
I watch the left.
We got no friendlies up there, so if you see movement, let them
run. Lazy, don't backblast us, please.
What are you saying? I know, he's just scanning, he ain't shooting.
For the, BMP.
He, it was his target, not mine, but he's, doesn't see a way to fucking prosecute.
And let's. Keep an eye on their pursuits. I gotta watch this BMP.
Okay.
Oh, there's one.
Yep.
Doesn't
tell me that. Yeah.
They didn't kill him, did it?
Fuck it.
BMP is now dead. AP mines.
Still alive. Looks dazed.
Yeah, I know. I just. Great radio transmission.
Can get help that.
Oh, overlord's zooming around.
Yeah, no, but he's not alive.
You search.
Yes, he has low.
He should wake up soon. I'm gonna CPR him.
Copy.
He's got a zigzag up that thing. AC, we should probably get him to pull back towards us and then just do a direct beeline from us to where the compound
Milton.
Is.
Work the BMP. I see what you're saying. Work the BMP on that now.
Yeah, fuck, he's making it though.
Say hello.
That's gonna be fun for us to go up.
Low
BMP,
pressure.
This is 3-1. If you can't push up that hill, just reverse and come
back.
Oh,
jeez. Got CPR until he wakes up.
Ooh.
We're low on everything, AC. We're low on fucking.
Copy.
Where are you going, name tag? Get back here.
Just side of the, to the stone.
Stay behind me, column. We're going through a minefield. We gotta move in a column and let the point man do his thing. You don't run right up there. Left side, Perseus.
Copy.
Sorry, dude.
And then continue up that little ridge line, towards that where that crater was.
Yep. Taking fire.
Yeah, that's a BMP. We're good.
Are we in?
All right. Okay. Keep eyes in the compound. In the compound, cover the opening that's behind you. Behind you. Yep, behind you. Right there, cover that. BMP, hold your fire, we're taking fucking shrapnel, we're at the top here. Okay, we're gonna stack it up on Perseus. Alright, hold here. Is you good? Check that door. Up here, name tag. Buddy up with Lazy. I wanna go through that house. Alright, bring us in if you
okay.
can.
That's cruising.
Yeah. Alright, take it nice and slow. 3-6 is 3-1. We're moving into a building now. Oh, these marijuana fields, man. They always told me drugs would kill me one day. Got a lot of bodies around here. I guess keep keep it tight. Keep it tight for the moment. Our lazy bus left. Yeah, got you right. Oh, here you go. Okay. Got that guy. Two dead guys. Keep following him, whoever's behind me. 3-6 is 3-1, be advised. The northwest compound is attacking that there. Oh, there's the sniper. Watch behind you, Lazy. Behind you. Wide open door. Alright, we're good. Alright. Watch it. Taking fire. Hey, where's the other guys? There we are. Hey, name tag. Perseus, over here, quick.
Name tag, go ahead.
Perseus, I need you back on me. Name tag, you're now on point.
Copy.
Go around this wall, Lazy. Continue to push down the left side. Can you hop over this thing?
Are you sure? Master.
Climb. Oh, I hope you don't break your legs, alright. If you can do it, I can do it too. Yeah, we're taking rounds. Watch it.
I'm lost in the weeds.
Kevin, yeah, order 227.
Just killed like five guys.
Order 227.
Wow.
I'm executed. Yeah.
Hold on. What
never mind.
Mind
seven
that,
guys.
I
killed
field?
Seven guys.
Wow. Who plays the field?
Dude, so, someone dropped a grenade in front of all of you and you all died.
Wow. Holy f- oh my god.
Hold on,
gosh,
wait,
was it a grenade? It
was a grenade.
I see. I'm not sure you did.
It was a mine.
No, yeah,
like
I'm pretty
sure this division's ending. They're the yellow champion's mission's ending.
I'm pretty sure I stepped on.
Everyone calm down.
That is pure evil.
That should be one. There should only be on the side.
Yeah, Sasha says they're on the outside.
Just check the AAR.
Okay, well.
Bullshit, look at where the fucking.
I would feel better if it was a grenade.
Hey, Dark Side.
I feel stupid setting on.
Oh, this guy's shooting an RPG in the compound. Oh, fuck.
It was a mod.
Yeah,
there's an AI with an RPG
in the field there. Kevin,
it's
I tried my best.
Dark Side, it's okay. I understand, Dark Side. It's alright. You did good.
Yeah, everyone
I'm sorry,
to leave
I bled out.
No, it's alright. Everyone wanted to leave you behind, but I don't like leaving people behind like that.
Nah, dude. I mean,
Dude,
yeah.
Side, you are the one responsible.
Real quick, Dark Side, I just want to apologize. I don't really think that was my fault, but I mean,
what do you mean?
This whole situation could have been avoided if we actually followed the plan laid out in the brief, but we literally did the exact opposite.
Yeah, it seems like we went down the wrong road, but whatever, I just went with it. I was just a senior rifleman.
We went in the wrong region. We were supposed to move down the road as a BOF by a whole platoon.
On the east side, yeah.
Yeah, and instead we walked into a kill zone with mortars.
Yeah,
and
we walked into
the
mortar fire, and then once we got on the hill there, we were taking part in the east.
Are you here now, Militant?
Yeah,
the medical situation was messed up, but I think we made the best of it.
Say what?
Man, I think wrecked because of lack of security on that wedge.
Oh,
another.
Whoa.
I did die. So
now,
you're left
that one was the AGS-30 that just fucked them up.
Oh, maybe
seriously,
it was the AGS-30
though.
That killed
them. Oh,
earlier.
I think it was. That's actually a good point. I think it may have been the AGS-30 that fucked them up.
It was
not
friendly
grenade.
Yeah,
I can't. I don't think so. I saw the explosion. It was a large explosion. It was either a mine or
it was
a
the same as the one
that
just
went
off.
What's up with the tank? He's turning out and he's in like fucking.
What is this RPG,
dude,
man?
Look at
this.
He said
look
there
at
shouldn't
he's flanking
be,
around
so
the tank.
He's
let's go fucking take it.
All right.
Hold on, guys. Are we inspected or is Akron has synchronized? You guys need to talk one at a time.
Yeah, just chill out. It's cool.
Dude,
don't worry
look,
about them.
Oh,
don't worry
the
about
RPG?
The mine situation. The mine situation will be figured out whenever.
Oh, look at the tank. It's about to get blown up.
Why is the tank all off by itself way over there?
Well, my platoon literally.
Turn thermal.
We were by that building, and I literally said, "All right, we're gonna move down the road with the infantry on the ridge and the tank moving down the road supporting
dude,
us."
Dude, this RPG guy
as
behind
soon as
the
I,
tank.
As soon as I got the fucking platoon moving, I passed out due to blood loss, and the tank probably just lost comp on me.
We did good, Kevin. Like, we were online on the hill.
Yeah, I was just doing my best to get us actually doing shit, and I got us moving, and that was good. But
that's
not literally,
your fault.
I passed out.
You did good. It just said.
I just try to make it the best of us. I try to consolidate our guys and get them moving and not suck at a kill zone, you know?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do after you got passed out. But the left
I don't know. I don't know why I didn't wake up. I should have woken up.
The left flank.
So surprised
you get mercy killed? Do you
die? I hit respawn.
What is this AI doing with the RPG?
Yeah, I see that. He's dancing with it.
Kevin was finally on the attacking team.
His aim lock is locking between the BMD and the tank.
Is there a
GM
or Taliban fascist? Zeus by destroying the tank.
If I was a GM, I'd have used Zeus. So.
I just want to see this.
That's
tank
why
back,
you're not a GM, Kevin.
Oh.
Turned out the whole fucking mission. Like
there's
a
lot of resistance on the hill, and like, if we had
shooting?
Gone that route,
because he's still on the solid.
Dexa, how do you die? I just heard an explosion.
Oh, he's running.
I don't know how I died.
Yeah, he's gonna shoot it soon, but, you know.
Dude, he's coming up behind
where's this AI?
He's like right behind the tank down the road.
Spaghetti, I went into the field there.
Yeah.
Alright, he's walking away.
Wow.
It's a landmine.
What the fuck is he doing?
He's gonna...
To shoot at.
Come on.
He needs to go say hello. From the front.
He needs to go hello first.
This AI is being so dumb.
I want him to kill the tank so bad.
Hey, Josh.
Zeus. User dismounts down the tank.
Dismounts are gonna kill him, I reckon.
I think he's gonna move over to Bob.
Oh, now he's on
shoot. Oh shit.
At least I got a platoon to the objective area. Some of them.
Oh my god.
So, you know, Kevin
British,
good,
I think
then...
at the end you were like, oh my god.
It's moving, it's moving.
He's getting my chase.
He's gonna get right up.
Why are you looking that way?
But it's like
the action infantry.
It's like pulling teeth trying to get any like relevant information.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh
no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
What am I looking at?
Who was that?
ARMA! ARMA! ARMA!
He's at the tank.
Gentlemen, bring it down.
Calm down. I don't need to hear your laughter. I don't need to hear 10 people talk over each other. I don't need to hear anybody shouting at the mic.
Josh, is the guy turned down by the machine?
Look at
the
T-72. Yeah. Look at
the
T-72.
The guy
on the
gun's dead.
Look on the right flank of the T-72.
Oh,
never mind.
Wow.
Thanks, fuck.
I didn't even get to see the fucking best part of the show.
I definitely
wanted that RPG kill so bad.